There we go. Hello. Random number generator. I think I saw someone in the chat has predicted number. We're going to go with the number 187 today. Yeah. Freaking kidding me. Are you freaking joking? Oh, this pisses me off now. I hate this game. It's freaking shit. I can just to prove that it's not freaking pre-recorded or some shit. You know, like, this is a joke. I am the luckiest person on the freaking planet. Oh my God. Are you kidding me? Are you freaking joking?
Mate, how is he so lucky but unlucky, dude?
Random number generator 187 today. Freaking kidding me! Oh, this pisses me off now. I hate this game. It's freaking.
I think it might have to do with saying it out loud first. 307. Oh, that actually fucking scared me. 357. Well then, okay. Well, I'm in the fucking clear. I'm gonna stream today. See ya, Bodhi.
Well, I'm just gonna, genuinely, I might friggin' delete this shitty random number. Like, the statistical odds is this should happen once a year if I go live every day of the year. I've hit it twice in like 7 days now.
How is he so lucky?
Well, I'll be doing agility all day, I guess. Okay, anyways, I'm pissed. Goodbye. I'm actually angry. It's good to turn the stream off before I get even more angry. Thanks for watching. It's a joke, man. It's actually a joke. Dude, I have 2 days left of the year as well, man.
Tag it before him. You are a smart boy. Fuck, I don't have a looting bag. No! I am an idiot! Fuck you guys! Even if he got to the spade, I still would have killed him, you fucking... Ugh.
Here we go. Latest of the graceful. Oh, fuck that, bro. That would have been in my top three that I didn't want. I just upped my full graceful, my full colored graceful. All for charity, boys. Next on the list.
We've got a lot of Debas. Absolutely destroying it. Brassgrom? Arcane Prayer Scroll! Forehead of the chat, boys! Could say the Arcane Prayer Scroll was coming in, you know, there it is. Not mine! Feels good, man.
What the fuck are you? Even a clue scroll? Where is the jewel arena? Whoa, I thought I just got fucking done in! What?
Good luck, me. That's a new item. Pretty exciting one as well. If I get that set first. There we go, man. Another set, 2 out of 4. 2 melee sets, 2 out of 4. That's good.
That's a kill. That's a 50. Yes! Warhammer!
I would like to color my mustache.
Oh, sorry. I do only for ladies.
You do it for ladies?
Yes, please.
Can you do it for me? I'm kind of a lady.
No.
What do you mean? Why? Why not?
No, I don't do.
You won't color my hair because I'm a male?
Yes.
What?
Okay, bye.
I'm sorry? Are you kidding me, bro?
Yeah. That was a bit late, bro. What are you doing, brother? I have no zero fucking idea what you're doing, but thank you so... Yeah. Tell me more. Tell me fucking more.
Oh no. Wants to be dead, dude. He wants to be dead. Okay, Prescrom back to back in his name!
Forehead, fella, I'm afraid, you know, those code eyes there, bro. Nice arcane press girl, back to back in your name, and I got 73 dwarf weeds and dragon arrows. That's fucking hilarious, bro.
Full of memes right now, bro. This is full of memes. Full of memes, this raid, I tell you what.
Yeah. Lord of the Rings, lads! Are you mad? I fucking done it! Lord of the fucking Rings! I fucking done it! Finally, bro! Finally!
I am so fucking happy right now. I have not seen this in such a while. There they are. B-ring, archers, warrior. Seers.
Oh, What the fuck? Skillspecs just hosted me.
No, I didn't.
Oh my god, Skillspecs, thanks for the host.
Oh fuck, yikes. No.
Actually did.
No, no. Okay. Dip. Hey, oh, he's a nice chap, he's a nice...
Oh baby, oh baby. Oh.
No! Oh, you fucking bully! Yes!
I'm a scream. No! No! God damn it! Oh no! I want to turn it on. I'm already dead. Oh my god, dude! I logged into this whole mess. I died so that I could show you. I want to eat up and run away, but I want to turn the stream back on. I didn't want you guys to just see a black screen. There are so many of them. God damn it, dude. This is not going well.
Closing plastic or absorbent surfaces, cool. Do not use on facial hair.
Thank you all very much for watching me this year, for the past however long you've been watching me. It's a pleasure. You allow me to do what I enjoy doing most, so thank you very much. And anyone who does support me through just viewing me or subbing or whatever, thank you all so much. You're the goats. This one's for you. Oh yeah.
Get out of it, you mongrel. Alright, come on baby, that second key can and should be good. That is the worst key I've ever seen. So is that. That is the worst key I have.
Do not use on facial hair, eyelashes, or eyebrows. To do so may cause injury to the eye. If product comes into contact with eyes, rinse immediately. I'm fucking dead. Oh no.
Fuck, I fuck it up. I actually fuck it up so badly, I misclick it to the door and somebody hits me 46 with what? Are you actually fucking kidding me? I cannot actually fucking believe this bullshit.
Where are you?
I'm in it, help me!
I just dug his fucking grave and then put him in it! I misclicked the fucking shovel.
So, second item. Here we go, boys.
Three, two, one.
Oh my god! What? Dude! Oh my god! It's just hype because you can hear everybody else yelling too, you know what I mean?
Oh, good fight. Someone clip that. Oh my god, clip that shit now. Oh my god, clip that.
Okay, ready? Thoughts? Oh, mate.
Song REQ here for your game monkey B-O-Y-Y-Y-Y-Y-Y-Y-Y-Y.
If you are not here tomorrow and you are spending New Year with your friends, please stay safe. Come here next year, guys. I hope don't drink too much. Stay safe and remember to survive the New Year. If you drink too much, just one. Don't drink too much, guys, and stay safe. I want to see you guys all here on next.
I see that as an improvement, really. Mm.
So we have a question from Digi. Are you planning to do anything about the current death mechanics anytime soon? Don't know about soon.
We haven't put a date on it, but that blog what you guys wrote, I understand we'd likely have another draft of it before we try programming anything.
Yeah, I think there are definitely some things to be ironed out first, but it is on our minds and in the works potentially. So don't expect it soon necessarily, but it is something on our minds, but it would definitely go through the feedback process sufficiently. Yeah. So you were happy with it, we were happy with it before any changes were made.
Yeah, because there was a few things you guys weren't happy about in the last one.